carry this shit out here again?
Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Too bad.
That's the bug out plan.
Use this. Power's off. Figures. How the hell do I get in there?
Where's the generator? Lots of flammables to shoot. Lots. So I think the play is to get my energy up. Damn, I fucked that one up. Oh, come on. Okay.
Turn your own quarter. What happened here?
assume it's all wrong. Rewind.
Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Where's the generator?
Yeah.
good idea, digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out here.
So boring.
Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Could make something out of this.
6, Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Alpha, and the work is completed to code. 13 and lucky me. Eminent domain has been completed over the Pan Pacific Railroad, and trains are currently being rerouted through Hero Depot Site 27. The budget office, though we had to bring in some extra machinery to fix up some of these Forest Service roads. The encounters in Salem and DC can't be depended on for anything. Also, addendum to field note 1375, the mayor and the entire city council, and I use the word city with great irony, of Marion Forbes were arrested yesterday for trespassing and are now pulling their heels in the county lot. Seems they didn't appreciate the close proximity of disposal site 12 Alpha to their little hamlet. Off the record, it doesn't matter. In a few more weeks, I'm guessing none of this will matter.
Oh, what the fuck?
Way onto the roof.
Appreciate whoever's watching. Hi.
Off figures.
Fuck.
This is not gonna open.
Jump. Oh my God. Yeah. like train track. All wrong. I think I need to drag them out.
Here we go.
I kill all the alarms. Think I did. Let's find out.
Green lights are good. Green light, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
I missed an alarm. Twice they caught me off guard with pushing shit. That music sounds frantic. Not maxed out anything. Why the fuck am I stopping with this shit? Let's go. fucking truck. I'm gonna jump it this time.
Site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
You know there is.
Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Here's the generator.
So stuck in this.
No, not this way. Yeah. Feels, yes.
Fuel can, actually. Jump up here real quick. Always disable this shit. Put the power on. Alarms start blaring. Don't need no attention. Now we need some gasolina. Power up the bitch.
Needed this.
Actually, I won't back it.
Good. That's it.
Hit the bitch.
Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Fuck, I got one.
Okay. Let's see what we got in here.
Here goes water, give it to her. Oh,
got left.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Okay. Go back to your vehicle.
Yes. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
You. I got a plan.
I have to leave for you. I don't understand.
No! No, no, no!
Jesus Christ.
Wonder why it's so easy for me to kill motherfuckers. Because I got a perk on.
There.
Yeah, finally.
Shut the hell up.
Word. I've upgraded the bike, my melee. I got some little ghost concrete going. Okay, okay, let's go. Bike's so much better. A little upgrade. Police cars, you always want to stop. You usually got ammo in the back. Who's gonna turn it down? Always hit quick save.
Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
A bike. Renegades, oh goddammit, don't let them see me.
Hold still, god.
I'm gonna pull back.
Ow.
Yeah, pull him!
That perk goes for humans too, which is nice. But humans do the most damage, and it's awful. They start fucking you up.
There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Man, this is wild. I know when I jumped that border, there's something over there. But I want to burn these motherfuckers out when I find them. Yep. Fire in the hole. Precision work. Fuck. That's precision work. I'm playing this game better than I ever played before. Oh, I want to mark this bitch. I need to come back. crazy. I want some health boost too.
Let's see. Good.
I'm always repairing and moving. Right now, ain't the shit for me to fucking repair my ass. Almost letting it go. Go. Tip top.
I'll just take these.
Thing is, they got me jumping. Look at the map. Where I'm jumping in, that's the only way I'm supposed to get to. I'd rather go around right now. Cause it's suspect as fuck. Here we go. Sound so I can handle them. Fucking lovely.
Missed. Gotta be right around here.
Yeah, that perk is lovely. Everything right now, real quick. Don't glitch out. Give me a fucking. Shit. Fucking shit up. It's all the same though. Goddamn drifter. So, I'm just gonna check out this gas station. Then I'm out. Cause my only bug out Oh shit. Round one. Only bug out is the bike. See, it gives you this stuff, but I have a max of things. I don't know what to do with them all. I feel like I'm misusing things.
Now I gotcha.
I know, they're dying real quick because I know whoever's watching me is like, God damn, man, you're really good at this. No, I'm not. I'm shooting things. Oh. That suck. What? Let's pop a little bit, then shut it off. Oh, fuck these little things. That means there's like 16
more. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
No, I'm gonna burn you out right now.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Damn, they give me so many opportunities to do shit, and I'm like, I'm good. I want to burn bitches. That's all I'm trying to do, really. I'm bringing the hate, aka that heat. Now it's getting night. I was avoiding this.
It was a hell of a wedding. Remember how scared that preacher was? Thought he was gonna piss himself.
Disappointed at all.
need this.
Tell you what, whoever's watching, my lonely one fan base, we're gonna make it to the top of the mountain. And then I'm gonna switch gears. Hey!
These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
That would be stupid.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna go that way. Whoever you are watching, I appreciate you because you like the number one fan. I don't care if you even watch it to stream it. Give me the one view. Up, bitch. Yeah, I'll hit you too.
Bitches are there, huh?
Any of you left? How many?
Yeah.
the last of them.
Hey, babe.
This is really emotional.
Zeke, I gotta tell you something.
Oh shit, what's that?
Okay. You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse.
It's all right.
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose an aim. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Holy
hey,
shit.
Are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Where
hey.
I go?
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, well,
okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. She's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right.
What the fuck? That's what they did.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Where's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay. Everyone hold up. Hold on. See. Okay, you get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. You got this, go!
Fuck, I'm anxious.
Fuck you! Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting!
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. I didn't do anything. She's been wounded.
Very, like a real true
she's not,
vet.
Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien.
If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Soft, you are my partner. Never let her go. Never.
Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that shuttle.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
God, fuck, man, it made me play so much harder right now.
What did you do?
Fuck. Shit hits so emotionally. Right, give me the next step.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, man. I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Pause it real quick. Well, Who are you?
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Only fan.
Deke, how's it going? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
God damn it, I don't want to swing by on Boozer.
Booze man, thank you, brother. Goodbye.
I like this game. Yeah, pussies. Ugh. Oh shit. Oh. So my only fan. We're gonna move up and put a fork in it. We're not. You want me to do what? What the fuck am I doing in here? Fucking shit up. You ain't letting me save? Why? I got everything out of here. Why, because there's some mouthy bitches? No save. Oh, that's a big drop. Big guy. Where the fuck my bike at?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
There she is.
Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads,